Okidoki, another comment video. We're gonna start off by Logan Shu, but before that, I would like you to welcome. I forgot about that. Hey guys, welcome to to the next comment video. We start with Logan Shu, and he says, "Welcome back, thank you." And I translated this the first sentence. I just didn't get it, but I get it now. Yay! I shot my first alien. Promotion time. So you know, he shot his first alien in the last part, and because of that, he is going to level up a little bit. Logan's character, assuming I don't die assaulting the UFO. Yeah. I hope so. We'll see about that. No, I have a good feeling. I think we're gonna do a good job in the next part. Your soldiers run out of energy because you are using all their time units every turn running around. And I get it now. Now I have seen it, I've played it, it makes totally sense, and I think I can handle this next time a lot better. So that's good. It's a very good hint. They are running out of breath. Yeah, it makes sense, I think. If you're always on your limits, you know, no matter what, you're gonna suffer after a while. Okay, to regain energy, you simply just need to rest, not move much during a turn. Okay, so that makes really sense. That's awesome. Another way to restore energy is to use careful Lucas, what are you doing? Stimulant. So let's see. And great, I do not hear anything. I have to set this up. I'm just pausing it. Okie dokie, looks very good. Now let's check the sound.
Stimulant.
Okie dokie. Another way to restore energy is to use stimulant from a medic. Very good. This reminds me on Fallout. I've played it in the week. I took off. Sounds a little bit. I took off like I would. Anyway, I played Fallout New Vegas a little bit, and oh boy, I enjoy this game. I'm playing very slow, enjoying the gameplay. And my washing machine makes some noise. Sorry about that. Let's continue. Okay. Yes, you can jump off the roof. I don't think your soldiers get hurt either. Yeah, we're gonna get to this later. I think Kurtlax also mentioned something. That's, yeah, we're gonna go to this later, but I got this too. Your tank's armor prevented the damage to the tank. I see. It is possible to take no damage, like what you saw, if your armor is greater than what the damage from the weapon was. Makes sense. Which is a random number between a range of values. Which is a random number between a range of values. Okay, it's more like a little bit like D&D, huh? I guess so. I'm not deep in D&D, I just know a little bit from Baldur's Gate. And although my friends, I think there's some of them still playing it meanwhile with Discord or something, some of them, but I was never deep into that, but they also played DSR, Das Schwarze Auge, but what is it in English, the Black Eye? And, yeah, anyway, I don't know. Why do I come up with those stuff all the time? A low damage number is like a glancing shot. Glancing shot. Let's translate this. I think I do know what it means, but sometimes if you're not sure and you just assume, there's a chance you could be right, but there's also a chance you could be totally wrong. Flüchtiger Schuss. Ah, see? I wasn't completely right.
Glancing shot.
What do I talk? I wasn't right at all. Okay, good. While a high number is like a critical hit. I see. I think I get it. Not quite sure. I will see this later when I listen to my nonsense, what I talk, but I think I got that. Okay. That floater. That floater survived the first tank rocket. Ah, the alien. Yeah, no, I think this sounded similar. It The alien. The floater survived the first tank rocket because he was standing on the other side of the wall where the explosion was. Even though he was within range of the blast, walls protect you and aliens from explosions. Ah, yeah. Even if the wall itself is destroyed. Ah. Okay, that is something we have to keep in mind. We have to remember that. Okay. You don't have to worry too much about her hurting the UFO, at least from the other side, outside. From the outside, the alien allows. The alien alloys are tough, and even tank rockets, high explosives, cannot punch through. What was I reading right now? The alien alloys. Ah, okay. The material, the UFO is built with the alien alloys, and it's very tough. And even rockets or high explosives cannot punch through. You can destroy the equipment inside a UFO though, so would be careful using explosive inside. Ah, I see. Okay, this basically answers every question I had about this thing. Another tip: tanks can open doors too. Doesn't make sense at all, but there you go. I like the idea very much. It's very, very funny. Okay, I make a small break just in case, you know, something's wrong with the microphone, and then we're gonna continue with Kjot Likes. Okie dokie. Okay, Kjot Likes says, welcome back, like Logan. Thank you guys, that's very nice. It's really cool if you come back and you read stuff like this. It's something. And also, there wasn't translation books. I tried to only show them when necessary, but I have to get used to those things, so apologize. Okay, the right upload schedule for you is the schedule that allows you to have fun without feeling that you have to make a video. You don't have to do it. This is kind of true. The problem is, you're absolutely right. If you think about like when it's only making the video, but to me it's also like making those videos allows me basically to talk non-stop, you know, and in the English language without bothering anyone, because you know I can just do it, and those people who I want to listen, they listen to that. And but I want to do this like at least 3 times in a week to become better, but because I have a small channel and when something changes it affects immediately my schedule. For example, I that amount of comments, this is something new, and this changed my schedule. But it's not only that, I also do a little bit of GIMP Photoshop meanwhile, because I started to do those thumbnails, and it's a lot of fun to do something, to paint something in GIMP. And yeah, so this is the reason I changed my schedule. This is what I try to say. And I think I'm always gonna adjust something. I think there will be no schedule right now. Like, not... Well, I want to be flexible. I want to say it like this. But I also want to, at the same time, upload 3 videos each week to have the practice to become to become very good, to speak very well English in the end of the day. But this has time. But I get what you mean. I think that's great that you say this, because it's true. But this is my perspective on that. So I wanna sometimes you have to force a little bit, not too much. That can be the opposite. If you do too much, you're gonna give up at some point. There's no way that you keep doing something when you feel, oh, I think that's too much. You give up. It's like sports exercise. It's like with everything. So if you get tired, it's maybe good to reduce something for a while, until the point where you almost do nothing. But it's always good to do something a little bit, you know, so that you don't, you know, if you have more energy at certain time, Or at certain point you can come back and do more if you feel like. So I apologize, this was a lot, but you know, this is, I wanted to address this a little bit. Okay, if it makes you happy, it does. If it makes you happy, you play when you want to and upload when it is the right time for you to do so. I think it's, but it's good to read that. Although I have, you know, I have my opinion on that, but it's also good to like that you write this, because it reassures me very much if you guys say that's okay, you know, take your time. It's very reassuring, because I'm an anxious guy actually, and so this is good, you know, it gives me a little bit of it relaxes me. What is the right amount of videos to record and upload for you? Like with every other YouTuber out there, that is a question only you can answer. Again, I couldn't say it better. Absolutely right. When you are having a good time, if you can't find that time, that is your perfect schedule. Perfect. I can't, you know, I agree completely. I need a sip of water. But again, thank you very much. It's nice to read that. Now to XCOM things. Yeah, XCOM things. Smoke. Smoke from rockets and grenades are thin. Only the smoke a grenade gives dense smoke. I see, because I've asked in the last part, I've asked if the smoke coming from the rockets or other things have the same density. I do not know. Is this a word actually? I wonder. Density. Yeah, sounds so good. I like that. Okay, this episode was fun. Okay, that's good. You learned that that your tank/rocket launcher can fire its rocket through open windows. Ah, yeah, I think this must be what happens, right? Also, that it can hit a fence and explode close to the tank. That it can... Ah, yeah. Okay, he is actually answering what happens in okay, I get it. The third thing is that if the rocket misses the target, it will continue to fly until it hits something. That's good. It's like in the space, you know, it flies endlessly until something like an asteroid. It can then explode far away from the target. Okay. The fourth option is that the rocket can fly off the map. Oh, see, like in the space. If there is no obstacle in the way behind the target you just missed. Okay. Yeah, that's interesting. Makes sense in a way from the game. I understand it. Okay. You are correct that the door you could not open. Okay, sorry about the small interruption. You are correct that the door you could not open has a tile on the other side that is off the map. Ah, yeah, the door in the north. Now I remember. You cannot go there. That is why the door won't open. It cannot open out onto a tile that does not exist on the map. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so but thanks for... what's the word? Bestätigen. To confirm. Thanks for confirming. Aliens cannot close doors. Yeah. UFO doors will automatically close and at the end of the turn. I see. Electro flares will last forever. This is very good. I asked this. Or until you destroy them by having a grenade explode near them. I see. Then they are gone forever. They are cheap to buy though. Okay. But that's very important. It's good to know. So this is a good hint. While there is logic to many things in the game, height is not one of them. You had to turn explosion height on just to have explosion that works on several levels. You have it set to 1, I see. Ah, wait a second. There are multiple ways to adjust this, so I have to change this maybe to more levels then, I guess, right? If you say it is like this, I assume there must be more options to that. Okay, I haven't checked this. I should probably write this down. Okay. 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 So I wrote it down. Good. This means where was I here? Likewise, it is not logical that your soldiers cannot take fall damage, but they don't. Next time you stand on the roof of a building, just walk on tile of the roof. Your soldiers will slowly drop down to the ground, taking no damage when landing. Well, unless an alien sees him and reaction fires at him, and that's it. But then it will be the alien that kills him, not the landing. Okay, I mean that's weird. I spare you guys with making jokes about that, but it's I mean it's an old game, it has a lot of logic, like you say. That's okay, but good to know. It's very good to know, because I would not even try that. Okay, and to repeat what Dave Place said, I think this is a little bit the comments are not ordered correctly, I think, so we're gonna go to a Dave Place soon here down below. And to repeat what Dave Place said in his comment, too careful doesn't exist. Don't worry about playing slow. The fact is even good players can spend several hours on the big missions just because they are careful not to do something stupid. Soon you will, I hope, stop worrying about your speed and just play and having fun to it. Well, I get that. It's a little bit, when somebody says, oh, I hope it's okay, guys, I hope, this can be a little bit annoying, but the problem is I have to learn to, how do I say that, to not give a damn. But sometimes, you know, when I stuck and I think it's, oh god, it could be boring, you know, I don't have immediately a response, so yeah, I have to, this is something I have to learn, to just, you know, relax. It's okay, take your time. So okay, this is all. Yeah okay, so now Dave Place and trajectory. Yeah. Let's translate this word here. Trajectory. I tried to pronounce it correct, and I don't hear anything. Go on Google. You can. This is in the. Oh, maybe the internet sucks right now. Come on, do it. You can do it, Google. Okay, Google doesn't work right now, so I'm preparing. Okie dokie, internet is very slow. I can't check it. I can't check the pronunciation right now, but I wrote it down. I'm gonna check this later. It's point two, and I tried to say it again. Trajectory. So, and we have to continue without the translator, it seems, which, well, let's see how this works. The second thing is at 6:40, you shot straight through the window. This is, yeah, exactly. This is what, with the tank, I shot through the window, and I didn't understand why we didn't hit the wall, but it's clear that we are there, that I shot through the window, which is strange when I think about it. I mean, so much wall and so less window, so I don't know. I haven't, yeah, anyways, but I get it. I think 24:50, I think you hit the fence. Sometimes you will find you can fire through the open parts of the fence. My second PC just said there is no Steam said no internet. Okie dokie, fine. I think you hit the fan. Sometimes you will find you can fire through the open parts of fans. Sometimes you will find you can fire through the open parts of fence. Ah, I see, okay. Sorry that I just stuck, my second PC just distracted me. Okay, next step is, I'm glad you got a chance to rest. Yeah, again, this is, you know, it's really good to just don't do anything in terms of learning. I mean, I still listen to English whenever I can. I even watch German news in the English version, so on YouTube, to just have a little bit of practice. But this is not that difficult anymore, so that's fine to me. You know, it's not that I have, this is really easy. So it's also fun to just watch Netflix in the original language. Oh, by the way, Netflix is so good when it comes to learning, actually. I started to, anyway. If you're interested, you can ask me, then I explain. Point five, there is no such thing as being too careful. Yeah, I got that. That's very good in XCOM. The moment you let your guard down, I like the sentence, the moment you let your guard down, you are being swallowed by an alien. I like the way he talks. I like the way he talks. I admire all this wanton, this, okay, I think this is, I can't translate it right now. I show you this, guys. Here you can see it says in the German, Fehler bei der Übersetzung, means error by the translation. Let's try this again, because I should have... I'm just reloading it. Oh!
Trajectory.
Yeah, here we go. it works again. Okay, let me prepare this again. Okay, I apologize about the advertising here. It's just, you know, what can you do? User ad block. Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay, let's. This is the word, and we're gonna listen to this.
Trajectory.
Trajectory. Trajectory. Trajectory. Okay.
Trajectory.
Trajectory. Okay, just remind me if I, you know, you never bother me when you give me a lot of words, you know, just do it over and over again until I do it right. So the next thing is, there is not this one here. I admire, oh yeah, yeah. So okay, here we go. Want this one here. One ten. Oh,
wanton.
Wanton. Mutwillig. That's good. I mean, it's not good, but I like the word. I didn't know that. I never...
Wanton.
Wanton. I admire all this wanton destruction, and I think that soon I will play an episode in the German, in your honor. I mean, if I read this already, so this is the, otherwise I would be more surprised. I think that would be great. I'm not sure if you're kidding around, but if you would start. I'm not sure how you want to do that. Just send me the link. So I'm if you do this in the German language, I'm definitely gonna watch that and let you guys know when I watch something and if there are some spoilers, so you guys know what I have seen, if so, because I think that's great. That would be great. I also thought maybe I should, you know, when I do my pronunciation lesson, this part also becomes very long. Anyway, not today. It's getting too long. I really don't want to have those comments too long. Okay, but it's a good idea. I appreciate that very much. This one is just, if you wonder when I'm not responding, I'm then it's probably a fake comment. So you get this from time to time. And if you also, you know, like Dave Plays has a channel and Kurt Lux, I mean, you guys probably know that, but if you upload a video and you get immediately a comment, like 5 seconds later, and a like, and then I check the channel. I mean, it doesn't bother me too much, but if you guys see that I don't respond, it's only that reason, because it's not a real comment. Anyway, so let's continue with Dave Plays. Don't worry about saying actually too often. Ah, this is from the other things. Ah, why not? Let's read it. I haven't reacted to that or said anything, I guess. Don't worry about saying actually too often. It's very common. It's very common habit in English. That's good. Get some rest, man. Thanks. Enjoy your break. Take as long as you need. Thank you. And Kjotlax, if you do too much, a break is good. is a good thing. Even if you don't do too much, a break is a good thing. To avoid doing too much, I hope you get a good week off. Yeah, it was a good week. I have, you know, I actually, again, I've played a little bit of Fallout, New Vegas, and also started. I always do that. I always start playing Neverwinter Nights 2. I like it very much, and I've played through the tutorial. I went into the swamps, if you know the game, and came back, and that's it for now. I love the game, but it's just sometimes you feel like playing something you played for a while, and let's play something different. Yeah. So I did not mean you should change it so aliens could throw grenades on turn one. What is that? That would be very difficult to cope with if they are just outside the sky ranger when you land. Ah, yeah, I remember. This is about the free turn rule for those aliens. I see, yeah. I just wanted to explain that the aliens cannot throw grenades until turn three. Yeah, this is the very good thing. This is a very good thing to know, since the game does not tell you. I decided to let to tell you. Of course, they will still shoot at you. Yeah, that's... And it's gone. Ah, this is all. Okay. Since the game doesn't tell you, I decided... Yeah, yeah. That's true. The game doesn't... I didn't know that. That's good to know. It makes sense, because that would be a pretty quick mission. You know, you're landing, the alien welcomes you with the grenade, and that's it. Good luck. And Gabriel Samba, it seems like you like the spelling Lucas best. So, oh yeah, this is actually... We in German say... I mean, I can't really... But we say... I would say, and I sometimes do, I like... it seems that it seems like you like the spelling Lucas more. We say more, like mehr. So I say this sometimes. I think it's not that bad, but this is actually the good way to say it. You know, like best. I think so, yeah, because I'm always say this. I also like Luke. I just thought about this because we were talking about this. But when I say Luke, I always think about, you know, Luke, I'm your father. So, I think you're true. That's true. Take a break, Lucas. I hope you feel better. Yeah, I do. That was really good, because I had a little bit time to for myself, which is good. I like talking a lot. I really do. I'm also good just not talking at all sometimes. Like I'm also very good with that. So, okay, guys. Thank you for the comments. I'm gonna record Blood for Supply. Today is Wednesday. It's 4:30 p.m. after I recorded this, and I guess if I'm right, then I'm gonna play tomorrow or Friday the next part of XCOM. Okay, that's it. Thanks for listening to my nonsense, and I hope you're doing okay. Okay, guys, good energy, a lot of energy, I hope, yeah, a lot of energy, guys, and until the next part. Bye-bye, and auf Wiedersehen. Oh!